Jacob Fatu.
Wait, at the beginning of the evening, Solo assured Paul Heyman that Jacob Fatu was not in the garden. That obviously was not the truth. But this man is an absolute menace, Wade.
Everything Solo said earlier can be completely disregarded because the most volatile, lawless individual in the history of this industry is here at Madison Square Garden.
This is a man who, athletically speaking, has all the gifts of the entire bloodline. But as far as morality goes, this man knows no such thing. The Samoan werewolf has arrived for the bloodline acknowledgement ceremony.